Welcome to the update 27.1.
Greetings, players. I'm Daniel Wu. We've just returned from an exhilarating campaign across PUBG Battleground's newest map, Rondo.
Hello, everyone. I'm Lee Jung-jae, a South Korean actor. For this extra special patch report, Daniel and I are excited to guide you through the changes. Let us introduce you to Rondo, a place where the charm of tradition comes alive with modern visuals. Are you guys ready for a sneak peek?
Let's dive straight into Rondo. Here, players are given the unique choice of two starting planes to jump into battle. This not only makes for unpredictable landings, but also serves a buffet of strategic angles.
So, what's your next move? Taking it to the heights of the futuristic city? Experience the timeless Guilin? Or how about the destructible bamboo forest?
You absolutely don't want to miss the exquisite Tin Long Garden, the crown jewel of Rondo. For a change of scenery, let's head over to the northeastern lands of gritty sand and earth. You'll see that each corner of Rondo promises a unique journey. And speaking of journeys, the factory, the floating restaurant, and the tranquil Ringjiang, all showcased in our Rondo film, are must visit.
Indeed, our film is a collective tapestry of fascinating updates. We hope you will enjoy discovering. But for now, let's pass it back to our trusty patch report narrator.
Don't forget to save the date, December 6th. Don't forget to grab your popcorn for our cinematic showcase, The Ground of Honor, Rondo. Your next blockbuster journey is just a click away. Dive into Rondo now.
大家好，我是本萌八舅妹，你们的绝地小天使。现在我们来谈谈 Rondo 的独特之处吧。如果你曾经梦想过大肆破坏无辜的竹子，现在是你大显身手的机会。你可以像动作片英雄一样，用载具尽情造成破坏，对他们丢东西，或者进行近战对决，竹子都不会幸免，就连空投杀也能轻松碾压这些竹子。接下来，我们的武器库有了新成员了 ，JS9 这把顶尖冲锋枪，以其快速子弹、惊人的 DPS 和极低的后坐力而闻名。对于喜欢把人电晕的生存者，我们的新型电击枪将使你的对手头晕目眩，充满疑惑，怀疑自己是否被雷打到。至于载具方面，来看看 Rondo 独有的白色 SUV， 不仅具备出色的 SUV 性能，还拥有极致时尚外观，它将成为你的驾驶梦想。此外，不要忘记查看其他功能，小鸟会靠近玩家做出互动，丰富的水生生物，懒得走的时候可以使用自动手扶梯，可以互动的烟火，还有只能在空投箱中找到的全新稀有吉利服，还有更多内容。今天就开始深入体验 Rondo 传奇吧！而且我们还有更多惊喜，经过翻新的生存通行证 Rondo， 以及系统优化，浏览全新的生存通行证大厅页面，现在多了中览、奖励和任务页面，奖励进度条的界面也变得更简洁了。最后，呼应原本的训练模式，我们为战队提供了专属的训练基地，但是只有提供战队伙伴们使用哦。正式更新还有更多内容，别忘了查看我们的更新公告，还有更多惊喜等着你。我们决定在场上见，拜！想找队友组队，台港发迷因快速回报问题吗？台港澳专属官方 Discord 隆重上线啦！现在加一波丰富好料等着您。各位生存者记得要订阅、按赞，并开启小铃铛，分享给所有热爱绝地求生的朋友们，才不会错过霸君妹带来的最新消息哦。